Addo, I want it to die. It has to die, I'm sorry.
I told our dire last night about my suggestion that I put in a while back. I don't know if it's still there. But, to get people to play the Panjura server, put different modded dinos on it. So that way, if they want to play that specific dino, then they can go to that specific server.
Yeah, I'm starting to fuck it up now you're here. Yeah, he hurts. What is happening? Me wondering how he hit me when his jaws were nowhere near me. You saw that, right? I need to heal up alone. He's got tail attack? Really?
Why did he just not?
Yeah, he's like, wait, I have a tail? One second above half, I'll come back.
Alright.
To be fair, without, it's a couple more seconds.
Yeah.
Shit, you're getting fucked up, bro. Oh, man.
An experience that the Thal player can fly through trees, little Rex.
Yes! The tail spam, I love it! Bro, I can't wait as quite you can just solo this.
Yeah. You're gonna try and bone break me while I'm in the air? Yeah?
dumb, what the hell? Yes! No, yeah!
Tail swings while in the air, bro. I'm still above half. I gotta get some stam.
Yeah, now you're running back? Little shit. Come on, come over here. Your dog should ass turn.
This is so damn goofy, bro.
Yeah. Bro. Shit's fucking him up, bro. Oh, he's really out. This is great.
Bro said, I'm out, bro. I'm gonna run fill up on water real quick. It's getting kinda low.
Got you. Right, wall cafe is funny. Hold on, let me get some snap up here. I got an eye on him.
Plutora's back, bro.
Yeah.
How many strikes we got because of swapping
mid-combat. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna cycle out with me, bro.
I'm on the way back.
I'm gonna fuck him up though, don't worry.
Where is he?
He's right under me. Bro, this has been hilarious. I love this. This is ruining his day. I'm like, you suck it! Bro! Absolute rat-like behavior,
please,
bro. I love
take
it.
Fall damage. Please take fall damage.
What, it's on the cliffs?
Yeah, he's running down this hill. Brave bird him. I gotta get some stam.
I'll take over. Dummy, you thought I could, forgot I could fly? Man, that could be bad. You stand up?
Yeah, I was just healing a little bit.
Got you.
I'm back at the same health that you are now.
Got you. I'm gonna grab some water. Grab some water and heal up real quick as well.
Alright.
He's gotta be low.
There's no way he's not. Ow. How did that hit me?
Bro, if he falls. Oh, yeah, I'm feeling fast as fuck now. Once I'm full, just keep pestering for a little bit. Once I'm full health, I'm gonna cycle off for a bit. I'm gonna cycle on with you, and then you cycle off. You grab some water, heal up more.
Okay.
Like you don't have to attack him right now. Just pester him.
I attacked him once to get a combat timer on.
Got you. So where's the make? Absurd, I love it.
I'm about to need some stem.
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. Hold on. Finish healing this last little bit up, and I'll be right there.
Alright.
Yeah. But if you need me to come out now, I'll come out now.
Nah, you're good. If you'll fall for this. Oh, he's going to the cave. Right under this tree.
Hello, rat.
I'm gonna go get some water.
Oh, he's hurting, bro. He's low, get over here, he's low. Grab Sam. He's low. I'm grabbing some health alone.
The GG.
Careful. I'm just gonna heal up one more time and I'm gonna come in and finish this off.
Don't notice that that's a cliff you're running towards. Die.
Bro, please.
Marie's full sprinting.
Bro, if I hear the Rex scream, I'm gonna die of laughter. Actually, I think I'm healed up. Actually, I'm healed a little bit more. Just keep him occupied. I can heal up a little more. I can fit.
I crash.
Uh-huh.
I get kicked mid-fight. Yeah.
Bro, if I die from that, please no. Tell me I get a growth.
Wait, where did it happen?
I get kicked, bro. There's no fucking way.
It happened like at the top of crater going towards Desolate Pass. I'm still adult, so like... Oh, he got kicked too. Alright, let's group up and get us back.
Bro. I'm waiting for him to come back.
Yeah, I'll probably let him know in chat that I'm still gonna continue the hunt. They might not come back, bro. That might
bro, the body's back. Gone.
So what do we do in a situation like this? Because we'll obviously see him spawn back in, but like, it kicked us mid-fight.
I'd give him a 1 minute, but he's not going to heal up enough in that minute. Oh, there he is, there he is. It has been a minute.
I would also let them know that we're not obligated to fish, we can hunt. But I don't feel like typing and all that right now.
Thank you.
they're solo, I think they can.
Yeah, they can. Yep, two times. And this even made it do slide. You can do that.
Yep. Bro, you can't have the whole body. You can have a piece. Get going.
Right. It's friendly calling. Are we killing this Rex? There's a little one! There's a little one, guys! Running with each other. How did it bone break, Uncle? How did it hit you? You were nowhere near it, bro, huh? Bro, huh? How is it hitting me from there? That's racist. Let me heal up a little bit. The baby Rex dies, it has to. Nice. fighting the adult. The adult's actually really low. It's not even an adult. That's crazy, right? He's like fresh sub. Or yeah, more actually. Like adolescent, actually. I'm trying to get him to bite the baby. Got you. Grab a little stem. Bro, not this squid drop in. That was glorious. It just appeared. Bruh. The thing is, as soon as I get here, I can't see. Oh yeah. least on well, are we worth it? You're two Rexes. You're very much worth it. I'm gonna talk to him out real quick. Watch this. Come get me. Bro, they're really afraid of fouls. I love this. Bring him up there. Got you. Get him one more. We killed it, baby.